there, my name is David Murphy, kids and youth pastor here at CFC in Belfast. Why am I here? Well, it's to tell you about Safeguarding Sunday, which is coming up on Sunday the 10th of October, which will come up really, really soon. Why would you want to be involved in this Sunday? Well, it's your chance as a church to raise awareness about the importance of safeguarding, to tell your members, your community, what you're doing and what you have in place to make worship ministry safer for everybody. How do you get involved with this? Well, it's really simple. You register your church and you go to 318.org/safeguarding Sunday. So that's 318.org/safeguarding Sunday. You then download your free church resource pack, which has got absolutely everything you need within it. And it just takes 5 minutes to do. It's super simple. You take part by holding your service and getting everyone involved on social media and using the hashtag Safeguarding Sunday. So again, Sunday the 10th of October, that's Safeguarding Sunday. You go to 318.org/safeguarding Sunday to download your free pack. It just takes 5 minutes. And then when you do complete your service in October, you use hashtag Safeguarding Sunday on all social media. That will allow churches from all across the country to get online and see exactly what's happening. But most importantly, it's letting your members and local community know exactly what you're doing to ensure that worship and ministry within your church site is safe for everybody. Thanks for listening. Bye.